Hello, this is the RPG Chick, also known as Amethyst Lunatari in certain arcane circles. I am bringing this message to you today to let you know that I have started a Patreon account. Now, for those who don't know me or what I do, I play, well, as the name suggests, mostly RPG games, sometimes adventure games and first-person shooters, sometimes puzzles, sometimes interactive fiction games, but mostly RPG games. And I play them blind for the most part, which means I have never played them before. Some people like seeing my candid response to videos, to things that happen and unsuspectedly. Go figure. What I do is I try to present the best version of a game, graphics, sound, and everything else, explore the entire game, all the content that there is to be seen, for the most part, and I also finish the game. Patreon, for those who don't know, is a like a crowdfunding thing similar to Kickstarter and the like, only you donate periodically. I am setting up for a monthly donation. For those who are not interested in doing so, there are ways to donate on a one-time basis through PayPal. The links are on all my videos and on my About page of my channel, and you can also donate through YouTube itself. On the side of my channel, on the right side, is a little thing, you know, support this channel or something like that says. So those are the ways. But Patreon, which we're going to talk about today, is a way that you can support my channel, support what I do, help me out, kind of like a virtual tip jar. And in return, there are incentives. I have ways to reward you in small fashion. Now, I want to stress that this is completely voluntary. If anyone cannot donate, that's fine. If somebody is able to donate but does not wish to donate, that's fine. This is strictly set up for people who want to donate and get, I guess we'd call it extra incentives. Well, why am I doing this? Simply put, I am a smaller channel, as you could probably tell. I do not get a lot of money from ad revenue. I'm not really allowed to disclose monetary amounts, but let's just say if I wanted to buy your average AAA title coming out today to play for you here on the channel, it would take me at least 3 months of ad revenue in order to do so. That's where we stand now, and what I want to be able to do is to get new editing software, namely Adobe Premiere Pro, I have listed here. That's a subscription-based, is the cheapest way to do it, at least in the short term. Occasionally adding or replacing hardware, buying games, obviously. Yes, I am reading this so I don't forget everything. Also been thinking about possibly at some point an ad marketing campaign to get the word out to more people. That would, you know, obviously cost money to put into. And maybe if the fates would allow, possibly someday I'd be able to run the channel full time and be able to play more games for you, better quality editing and such, and put my full devotion into the channel, whether that be my only job or I have a part-time job on the side. Right now I do have a full-time job. So yeah, I'm being completely upfront with this. My videos are monetized, but I do not make a lot of money off of that. Okay, so for anyone who doesn't know about Patreon, you can follow the link and see my page. It's pretty self-explanatory. You set yourself up to donate as much or as little as you want, and it comes out, I believe, on the first of the month. And so you could donate $1, you could donate $5, you can donate however much you want. I have incentives set up, and basically I'm not going to go into the fine details of all the monetary amounts here, but I am going to list what those are. You could get early access to certain videos. Now, these would probably be special one-off videos or like a short, like adventure game, or playing a demo, any kind of short let's play. You get early access to those videos, and probably for a week or two, definitely no more than that, and then they would go live for everyone else to see. So you'll get to see those early, as my way of saying thank you. What I will never do, I will never lock away content indefinitely. I will never start. You're in effect charging people to see a video if they want to see a video, and I will not do that. Please be rest assured I will keep doing videos whether people donate or not, and yeah, everything is pretty much going to stay the same. Only some videos will be released on Patreon, and it's not going to be very frequently, just as things come along that I might be able to fit into the channel, you know, onto Patreon ahead of time, you know, without falling behind on my regular schedule. As you guys probably know, I upload 2 videos per day, which are approximately 30 minutes in length, give or take. So it's about an hour of, you know, an hour a day. So I can't really put aside any more time than that without making the channel more of a full-time thing. Other incentives will include shout-outs or listings of your name. Basically, at the end of videos, I, you know, will either speak aloud your name and or handle and, you know, internet nickname, username, avatar, whatever you choose to call it. Or I might list them at the end of the videos if I get a lot of people, probably, you know, more than a couple, I'll just list them like in a credit style at the end of certain videos. Don't believe it would be every single video. Probably it would be like the first video of a series or special videos, stuff like that. You'll have priority on requests for games that you wish for me to play. That's not to say I'm going to blindly just play whatever you want. There are some games I do not like. There are some games I would be horrible at. And there are some games that I take more caution in starting that, you know, if it would be like 300 hours or so. So, but you'll be given priority on requests. What I'm thinking about doing is something like a quarterly vote. Well, I'll throw in a bunch of games and have people vote for which one they want, and they can request games to be added to the list as well. So that will be on Patreon, and that will be a benefit given to people who do donate. Of course, whatever games I do play, everyone will be able to see at least after a week or two of some videos going live just on Patreon. So that's what I'm thinking about there. Other things I've thought about for games that you can do this on, like the first Final Fantasy game, you can name characters after people, or even games like Pillars of Eternity, where you have henchmen that you hire and you give them a name. I will name characters after you. That's one thing. Of course, it's limited to games on which you can do that. Other things, I'm thinking about sending a postcard thank you. If that's something you want, then, you know, you would basically, yeah, just subscribe on Patreon at that at that tier and provide your name and address, and I would send you a postcard, thank you, which you can then, you know, either frame on your wall, laminate, or throw in your hamster cage for bedding or anything like that. For a subscriber who donates a really large amount of money, I am thinking of sending random letters, which could be anything from poems to crazy doodles to me venting to just actually writing to you and asking how your day is. Who knows? I could send all kinds of crap, and basically my imagination is the limit there, which is not much of a limit at all, really. Now again, I don't want anyone to feel obligated to do this. This is something that is strictly voluntary. I do not expect this of anybody. This is only if you want to, and if you are financially able to. Don't feel like guilty if you can't or don't want to. It's perfectly fine. So yeah, I'm expecting dislikes on this video despite everything I'm saying, because people do not like others. Some people don't like others making money by playing games. But I'll tell you one thing. I have two jobs. I have the job that I work 8 hours a day that, you know, is my actual mundane job. And then I have this job. And the fun part is playing the game for all of you, and, you know, I'm playing a game, so I'm enjoying it. But after that, there's editing, uploading. I reply to basically all comments. I put a lot of thought and effort into my channel, and I'm always looking for ways to make the channel better while keeping it unique to me. A lot of people wonder why, you know, I don't edit more stuff out, and why I don't, you know, why I'm laid back, why I read all the stuff on the screen, why all this stuff, why I don't make shorter videos. And that's really, I will not compromise what I like in order to make money. That's the long and short of it. So I really don't begrudge anybody for, you know, presenting things in a certain style. I don't have anything against YouTubers like PewDiePie or Markiplier, people that are loud, boisterous, demand attention, which is fine, which is totally fine. That's their style, and it's obviously working for them. For me, I'm a more of a laid-back type, so if this is the kind of content that you like, feel free to support me if you wish, and if you're able to. And I do thank you from the bottom of my heart for anyone who does, and if you don't, I thank you anyway for all your support. Comments like subscribing, just being there and supporting the channel means a lot to me. And that's something that money can actually never really give, that the satisfaction and the just the joy and the fun of talking to all of you is something that money can never bring. But when it comes down to it, I do need money for things related to games. I do need money to buy games, for editing software. You know, if I get enough money, I could have more time to play more games. And even other things, who knows, more vlogs and stuff like that. As it is, time is constrained, and I don't have enough time to do all the things that I really want as far as the channel. So yeah, long ramble over Patreon, link down below. Maybe I'll see you there. If not, I am not going anywhere. And thank you so much, and take care, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.